Hi everybody, we're gonna be doing cube steaks tonight. The first thing you need to do is get your cleaver out. Okay, then you're gonna get some flour and put it on a plate. You can get some salt and pepper. Okay, and get a little Italian seasoning. And mix this up a little. Then you're lightly gonna coat these. You want them about that thin. Put them either on wax paper, freezer paper. And these are going to refrigerate for about 10 minutes. And try not to have them on top of each other. And I'll be back in 10. Now you're gonna heat up your oil. You probably want it like 1/8 high in your fry pan and let that heat up and I'll be back. Okay, once your oil's ready, put in your steaks and cook each side for 3 minutes. Alright, 2 to 3 minutes. You just want them to brown. And then flip them over. So I was like 2.5 minutes. And then just flip it again for 1 minute. Okay, after that, you're gonna put them on a plate. And you're gonna take all the oil out except 2 tablespoons. Take your pan off the heat and you're gonna get 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. Just want your pan to kind of cool off a little. You're going to brown your flour. And squish it around. Get all your drippings off there. And then just put it back on the heat at about 5. And let this heat up. Scrape your sides. And if you don't want the crunchies in your gravy, just scoop them out. But it does give it a little bit more flavor until you start putting in the water. Okay, you can turn it up to high now. I'm just gonna put in another tablespoon of flour. And then after you get your gravy done, you're gonna put your steaks back in and just let them sit there on low for maybe about 5 minutes. Putting in the water. And stir away. And get this nice and thick. With cube steak, I can't guarantee you these are gonna be really tender. Never know with cube steaks. But you really need to pound them. Gravy's getting thick, and you're just gonna put your steaks back in and turn it down to low and just let them cook for about 5 more minutes. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Please share, subscribe, like the videos. And I'll be back later with something else new. Bye.